terrorist, a leader of a terrorist, just name it. Mr. Öcalan is known to be in Syria for years until 1998. I think when it comes to harboring terrorists, the facts are clear in the eyes of the whole world. Thank you very much.
Şükran İlham.